Alright, so I am back to the catching a fish part of this that I was not able to do last time. Let me go catch a fish, I guess. I don't know how, but I'm gonna pick this up. Now what? Difficulty, but I'm doing it. Finally! The infestation has suborned these fish to its own purposes, using them as antibodies to repel the non-infested. Okay.
Alright, that's enough. Return the specimens to me, and I'll give Lloyd what he needs to take you down to the heart.
Alright. Is that good enough for you?
Remember my birthday, woke with a knot in my stomach. The hum of my specimen tanks was missing, silent. But I was surprised to find a little box wrapped in a red bow.
Oh.
A gift from my family that never, ever remembered. The note said, best wishes for my best sis. Can you guess what was in the box?
What? A fish.
A white powder, as smooth and fine as silk. My entire collection, cremated, atomized, and returned as a gift by my deranged brother. If you see him on your descent to the heart, don't be fooled. He'll stab you in the back if he thinks it'll get him a moment's notice from Mother.
Okay then. I'm very scared. Whoa, that is terrifying. Okay.
Noticed my collar, did you? A not-so-gentle reminder of dearest Mother.
Oh.
No one in the universe can hold a grudge, as deep or as long. She took away all my Entrada command words with it. Lloyd's got more respect in this family than I do. One simple mistake.
To be fair, it was not exactly a simple mistake.
Who's
that?
How
many times do I have to say I'm sorry? I broke the containment protocol. I carried the spores in. I screwed up. And suddenly, they all acknowledged my existence. Suddenly, something I'd done actually mattered. As if humiliating me would undo what happened to them. We're a lost cause. The infestation will come for what's left of us in time. Speak of them, and they shall appear.
Oh, yay. Oh, you're just gonna hide back there while I'm fighting all these things. What am supposed to do?
Admit it, Tenno. It's beautiful, isn't it? Maybe it's not the abomination you think it is. Maybe it knows better than Mother. Maybe we ought to succumb to it.
That does not sound
Sam
right.
Has strange ideas about what victory looks like. The solar rails, the Tenno. We all depend on the heart to keep the wall open to the other side. If the heart stops, everything goes with it.
Oh, but think of all the time we'd have for hobbies.
Hobbies, yeah. Honestly, what would I be without my hobbies? Gaming's a hobby. What would I be without this game? Nothing. Actually, I don't really play Warframe that much, so that's not really true, but it's a thought.
Requiem Cipher. I'm embarrassed to say I'm unsure what to make of this. Tenno, can you figure it out?
What's up, Chip? Why aren't you doing the thing? Do the thing, Chip. Do it. Do it. Okay, I'll do it. That doesn't sound happy.
Don't distract them. This is very mentally taxing for a Tenno.
Huh. You seem to be indisposed.
I'm really bad at this.
Help you out.
Swirl. 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 Thing. Wow, I'm good. Into the void. Oh. Well. I'm terrified. Oh my. What are you? Oh.
I didn't expect you to get through the door before I had a chance to finish. Forgive me. This is the only way.
Oh my.
It's dead. The wall's closing, Mother. It's over.
Good. Good. You think this is good?
Oh, so you're talking to us now.
Mother, don't. This isn't the time.
Shut up. I want to see how low she can be.
Of course you do. Anything to make you feel better about yourself.
I wonder where he gets that from.
Stop. You didn't try to kill me.
Oh, please. You've been playing dead since the day I was born.
Well, I wish you had.
Stop!
This is so much drama. What is this?
Tenno, still functional. Listen carefully. Getting back to the surface is not going to be easy.
I'm a Tenno.
I don't know how to break this to you, but your Warframe, it's barely functional. You're going to have to stay low and out of sight. I know a shortcut, but you've got to do the rest.
Oh, I can't jump. Oh, no. This is not good for me. 35 health. I am a one shot right now.
Alright, but there's another up ahead. Watch for its pattern and try to get past it.
No.
Avoid detection.
Oh my god, that actually scared me.
Be patient. Let them pause before moving on.
Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna pass this. Oh my gosh.
You're nearly out. Be cautious.
I am being very cautious right now. I'm so scared. No. Oh, there are two? Okay, that makes more sense. Oh my gosh, how did I do that? Oh my gosh, that was the most stressful thing ever. I hate that.
Do you think they will be willing to go back down? Sun and I can bait the worm to draw the infestation away, up to the surface.
Even if I agreed to help, what about the Necromex down there? Just one of those things.
I've got a little something that I've been saving for an occasion like this.
Alright, I've got the calculus data for a restart, but I'll need 10 quanta of leptosan. Son?
I have it. Should we wake up grandmother?
Grandmother?
Let her sleep. Wouldn't want her to worry.
It's too soon for them. Are you sure about this?
Not at all, but we'll have to make an exception. Just this once.
I'm very scared. I have no idea what to expect. Oh.
Alright, with the void closing up, you're gonna be too weak to help in that frame.
What?
Snake's in rough shape, but she's got enough juice for one last ride. What do you say? Ready to go old war style? All right. Not ideal, But I've cross-routed your Warframe impulse stream directly to Snake. Now, she'll feel heavy, but you'll get used to it.
Oh, no.
Head outside, and we'll run a field test before your descent.
This is gonna be horrible.
Off a few rounds and get a feel for them.
There's no time for training exercises.
But we've got to prepare.
Tenno, get down there. You're just going to have to learn as you go.
Gosh, I hate this. This is how they fought the old war.
Where the hell is that necromech?
Daughter, the spores. Son, you are on repairs.
No one listens to me.
Tenno, can't have this area contaminated. Clear out those infested and destroy their spore clusters before we seal the chamber.
Yay!
I rigged Snake with an old army tool. Ready?
What am I supposed to be doing? Wow.
Seal the chamber. Initiating restart sequence. By Lok, we pass through and beyond.
Chamber sealed. That's it for your ride. And a one-way trip for poor Snake. I'll cut the reroute as soon as the heart's beating. And you'll be back to your old self again.
Oh, yay.
Restart in 3, 2, 1.
You're sure you've got the correct derivatives?
Again. 3, 2, 1.
Perfect. Just perfect.
It doesn't make sense. Something must be interfering. I checked the equations.
Well, check them again.
Don't yell at me. Again.
Oh yeah, this thing.
There it is, Tenno. You've got to destroy this thing, or we're back where we started.
You have no idea how jealous I am.
right. Finally. And I fall apart anyway.
You gave her a good send-off. You have my thanks. Oh, Snake. I'm gonna miss you. But you've earned your rest, alright? Rerouting you.
I hate Snake. Yes. I hate him that.
Arrest.
Oh, Gran's mother.
Oh, they're an insufferable lot, aren't they? My son, father, blustery and spineless all at once. His absentee wife, mother, who can't see past what she's lost to see what she has. And who can blame the children? Daughter, trying to convince herself she's so different. It only makes her more the same. And the boy, poor son, he mistakes kindness for mediocrity. Who's he competing with other than himself? But in a crisis, they can come together. I've no idea what you're talking about, but even as they've forgotten themselves, their names, their bonds, they might still be.
I like this,
Since
Grandma.
You're an important part of that now. So maybe I can help you and your family.
I don't have no family.
Zaku, somewhat of a family themselves. A sum of many. A composite of others we lost in the ages that our Entranti family has served here.
The heart of Deimos completes. Well, that was pretty epic. So I'm gonna end this here. I hope you have a good day.